everybody. I'm here with a bicep tricep workout. So all you're gonna need is a set of weights, 5 to 8, possibly 10, depending on what kind of burn you want. Yeah, it's gonna be short and sweet, right? So grab your hand weights for me. We're just gonna stand, okay? Knees and toes forward, relax your hands and shoulders. You're just gonna need a bicep curl up and down right here. Up and down. Up. Now it's gonna be a little faster pace. So we need a little lighter set of weights. Down. Yep, two more. Now we're gonna go up halfway down. Up halfway down. Up halfway down. Up. Yes. Good. Four more. Four. Halfway. Three. Two. Then you're gonna go down halfway up. Down. If you're standing here, right? Stop on those knees. Drop those abs in. Support your lower back. Let's go four more. Four. Three. Two. Now you're gonna stay halfway in your little pulse. For one, two, three, and then drop down, right? One, two, three. Nice and easy. Go. One, two, three. Yeah, three. Two. You guys, we're gonna do four more. Nice and easy. Give me four. It's all about the biceps and the triceps today, okay? Now let's do two more, okay? Three, two, one, and drop. Three. Now what I'm gonna do is switch your grip and do a counter curl. Up and down. Good. As you're standing here, okay, try not to rock. Depending on how much weight you have, you need to slow down your speed. You do it right now. Yeah? Let's go up halfway now. Up. So the tempo's gonna be a little bit of a burn today, yeah? Up halfway down. Right? Halfway. With that 90. Squeeze. Let's go two more. Up. Feel the burn. We go down halfway up. Down halfway up. Down halfway up. Yes. Come on. Short that range of motion. Again, draw those abs in. All right, guys. Here's your three and one. We're gonna give you a little pulse for three. Drop down on one. Nice and easy. Yes. As you're standing here, you can place one foot in front of the other. Okay. Go, go. Three, two, one. You guys, you have four more. Let's go. Four. Up. Yes. Three. Yes. Give me two more right here. Three, two, one, and drop. Three, two, one. Now you can do one weight or two. And take both weights up overhead. Now I'm going to stand. Knees and toes forward. I'm going to add calories with this. We're going to go like this. One, and drop. Good. Biceps kiss the ears. Now you don't want to take your heel lift. Just stay here against top of those knees. When you lift your heels, I don't want to see you rocking your hips forward. Maybe going straight up. Just add a little calories with it. Only optional. Come on, guys. Let's go. This is about the reps here. Your option, get rid of one weight. Up. Yep. I'll let you know when you're halfway. What? That's right. Come on. Okay, you're halfway, guys. Come on. Go. Up. Up. Come on. Get rid of one weight if you need to. Come on. Go. You have 10. 9. Yep. 8. 7. Take out that calories. That's too much. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, bring those arms back down. All right, you guys, so we're gonna take those arms up. We're just gonna get alternate a bit. So you're gonna take your arms up, halfway, palms are up. Let's step away. We're gonna come into, up two, into, and up two. Yep. You only have 10, that's it. That's 3. Go, 4. Yes, come on, 5, and squeeze, 6, you guys in? Yep, say yes, say 7, and 8, come on, let's go, 9, you got one more to go, come on, let's do this, in, and drop, slowly bring those elbows in, oh, bring those shoulders back, alright guys, so, we got two more exercises here, we're going to alternate bicep, and then a tricep kickback. So we're gonna start with one, and we're gonna go to 10. Sounds easy, not so much. So you're gonna go like this, listen to me. One curl, flip, and give me be a tricep kickback. Now drop those weights, give me a bicep for two. One, two, kick those elbows. One, and two, good, drop it down, palms face up. One, a little bit slower, go. Two, three, good, tricep kickback. One, two, tricep, three, okay, drop down, and go to four. One, come on. Two, three, four, tricep kickback, let's go four. Now you can do this your own speed. Two, three, and four, drop down, come on, here we go. One, release that death grip on those weights. Two, three, four, five, tricep kickback, here we go. One, but we'll stay close. Two, you got it. Three, four, five, six, okay, drop down, we're going to seven, let's go. One, come on, two, three, yes, come on, four, come on, six, seven, tricep kickback, let's go, seven, one, two, three, come on, four, you're almost there, guys, five, six, seven, all right, you guys, we're going on 10, let's do this, one, let me get your speed a little, two, come on, three, four, strong through your back, split stance, five, six, seven, eight, tricep kickback, let's go, one, 5 foot triceps, two, come on, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, come on guys, we can go to nine, one, you're almost there, can you feel it, two, come on, three, four, come on, let's go. Five. Yes, we're still smiling, let's go. Hup. Go. Hup. Eight. Nine. Okay, nine, let's go, come on. One, two, three, you can see the end. Go. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. All right, guys, here we go. You have 10 reps, you got this. Two, come on. Three, four, come on, strong. Five, six, seven, eight, two more. Nine, last one, 10. Okay, 10 reps, guys, come on. One, two, three, come on, five, those triceps. Four, five, six, come on, focus. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, last exercise, guys. Weights up overhead. Okay, palms in. We got 10 reps. You're done. Focus. Let's go. Give me one. Hup. Yes. Two. Here's a quick burn. Yeah. Go. Three. Go. Four. Come on. Hup. Go five. Yep, let's catch it up. Go. Here's six. Yes. Give me seven. Come on, three more, you're done. Eight. Let's do this together. Here's nine. Last one. Yes, come on. Good. Bring those